started this journey, we knew we had to be racing in June of 2016, which was a very tight timeline. But then we got into the day-to-day of doing the program and just working every single day on it. And then when we got to racing at Le Mans and actually winning, I think that's when we kind of realized what an accomplishment the team had done. And then the race car and the production car at the same time has brought challenges. You know, we're used to building 100,000 or more a year of a vehicle. So only building 250 a year is pretty unique. The car's almost hand-built. So a lot of the technologies are pretty high technology, exotic technologies, and working through that. Unique, challenging, but a lot of fun. We'll be building 250 GTs a year. The first delivery will be in December 2016, and then the majority of the vehicles will start delivering in early 2017. The time frame that we did it in, the type of car that we've delivered, the success that we've had on the racetrack, and success we'll have when owners drive the car for the first time, I think we'll take a step back and we'll be pretty proud of ourselves.